Okay. Well, we are going to start out with the latest on Oscar Pistorius. He's going to be in court tomorrow for a pretrial hearing as there are new questions about whether or not police bungled the evidence, the way they handled the evidence early on in the case. ABC's Lindsay Davis is here with the story. And Lindsay, we're also seeing those new pictures of the crime scene, which are graphic.
Good morning, George. They are very graphic, so much so we've blurred some of them. These are pictures that are believed to have been taken just hours after the incident. We don't know yet who took them, but they could offer some critical insight into what happened.
For the first time, we're getting a look inside the home of Oscar Pistorius after he shot and killed his girlfriend Reva Steenkamp on Valentine's Day. These crime scene photos leaked to British broadcaster Sky News show the grisly aftermath. These pictures may provide clues into what really happened the night the beautiful 29-year-old cover girl was shot to death. Pistorius, a double amputee, says he mistook her for an intruder when he shot her four times through the bathroom door. The prosecution says it was premeditated murder. Among the images, a large pool of blood near the bathroom toilet and two police markers that appear to indicate bullet holes below the door handle. Some analysts say the low position of the bullet holes backs up the runner's claim that he wasn't wearing his prosthetic legs when he shot Steenkamp. But others say those photos are inconclusive.
It's very difficult to assess crime scenes from photographs when you have an incomplete set.
Police say they don't know the origin of the photos, and some of them may be incriminating. This picture shows bloody shoe footprints, proof, according to critics, that the crime scene was tainted. The former lead investigator, Hilton Botha, previously admitted police had walked through the crime scene without wearing protective foot covers.
I would be surprised if it was enough to cause a judge to throw out the case.
In the wake of the leaked photos, Pistorius' family released this statement. The leaking of evidential material into the public domain before the court case does not advance this process. In an interview on CNN, the athlete's uncle said his nephew has grown a beard, surrounded himself with photos of his dead girlfriend, and rarely goes outside.
If the person you love the most die, and you were the instrument, how would you feel?
Sources tell ABC News it's suspected that the photos were taken by an officer on the scene. More than 40 officers' phones have been confiscated to try to determine the source.